Can I just smoke the weed that I get from one of my neighbors? Doesn't that help with addiction?
That's not going to help you with addiction. The weed that you're getting is probably THC, and that has its other, those are additional challenges. You're better off going with the CBD product to help you through that versus adding to the issue. And that's what the tetrahydrocannabinol is going to do. So I would highly recommend that you go with a CBD product rather than your neighbor's THC.